So in this question, firstly we will solve for the A part. So here we are applying the conservation.